Hello friends, very good evening. This is Bala. I'm SEBI certified research analyst. I welcome you all to my YouTube channel Talent Traders. I was not active for the last 6 to 7 days due to my personal and also I have provided some messages about Bank Nifty that is also working well. So that thing we are going to analyze in this video about Bank Nifty last week expiry, how it is, and next week what are the best strategy to trade in a Bank Nifty. That are the things we are going to discuss in this video, and from today onwards you'll see continuity in YouTube. So those who are subscribed, I'm very much thankful to them, and those who are new to my channel, kindly make subscribe the channel to get more update on intraday and positional kind of trade strategies. So last week we recommended Bank Nifty short straddle should be the best trading strategy, so that is also be working well. So last week Bank Nifty, that is the last expiry, Bank Nifty is closed around 31,725 and now 31,665. Okay, so it is a less momentum. We are expecting 400 points away and below or above the closing price, the maximum price range of the 400 points. So that not happened. So we are in profit of short straddle. Okay, so closing, and it's near about the last week closing, that is the last Thursday, and today is Thursday, both are equal. So all the premium, it got reduced due to the time value lapse. Let's see what we are recommended on last week. Let's check it out. This is the levels which we are told you on Bank Nifty. Simply Bank Nifty, we are expecting around 485 points up and downside movement. So that is what our expectation. So in this particular thing, so we got so we have the expected movement of 480 points, but we are selling the premium of 540 and minimum, the maximum expected is 712 points. So that not happened. So our expected range is 31,012 rupees and 32,437 is the expected range. That is around 500 points. So we are receiving the premium 540. So while we are expecting 500 points movement, so we are paying the 540 rupees. So even though what we have expected, that if it does happen also, we are going to lose money. So that is why we are recommended selling is the best, and it happened. So right now it is working very well. So what happened? So 280 and 257, the both the strike prices which we have selected is 31,700. You see that 31,700, we recommended short straddle is the best, and either those who are maintain a stop loss, so they can maintain a stop loss of 540. So those who maintain the stop loss, they don't have the any a loss on the particular trade, but those who know about my paid strategy, they may be booking the profit on this particular scenario. So let's see what happened on the Bank Nifty options, what we have done. So let's check the prices of the same strike prices. Bank Nifty 31,700, which right now expired worthless, and the same time 31,700 put option, that is trading around 34 rupees right now, having some values. Okay, so that is the reason we are telling you always to try to trade on short straddle while you have calculated each and every level very correct manner. So 484 points, we sold around 537 rupees on the last Thursday, and today one option goes to zero, another option was trading around 35 rupees. So totally we are received the premium of 537 and we are paying right now 35 rupees. Is just around 502 points as a profit in a particular short straddle. So this we are recommended last week, and those who know about the my paid classes, they know very well how we can effectively manage the risk also, because after the first week, after the first day market started falling and then recovered and ending with the same level. So we predicted this will happen based on the historical and implied volatility we have already predicted, and after predicting that, we find out which one is the best trading strategy. We decide it, and after deciding it, we are going to apply our trading strategy. That is very, very important. We have to understand. Okay. And what about this week? Let's check this week. What about this week? How it is profitable? So currently, Bank Nifty was trading 31,665. Or if you have taken a future, that is around 31,720. This is the spot price, and this is the future price. Again, last week Bank Nifty settled by 31,720 in a future, 725. This week ending same level, just a 5 rupees different. If you have taken a the call option, put option long, both the premium goes eroded, worthless. So that is why we are saying you the selling options may be the best strategy for last week, and we will analyze what would be the best strategy for the coming week. So first of all, we have to find out the range of the Bank Nifty. Once we predict the range of the Bank Nifty, then we can decide which one is the best trading strategy. So first of all, we have to find out the IV of Bank Nifty, the same price which is close to 31,720. Right now the IV for the Bank Nifty is 15.4. So what should be the expected range of the Bank Nifty? 31,720 with the expected IV of 15, and next 7 days how it can move. In minimum, what is the expected movement of the Bank Nifty? Let's check it right now. 31,720, and next expiry is 7 days. What should be the price expected range? Let's check it. Yeah, 15.4 is the 670, 8 point is the maximum movement, which as per our analysis, how much it can move. So that we have to find out is around 460 points. That is my expected of Bank Nifty, 460 points I have expected from this expiry. Okay, so my expectation 22,180, and I will mark it down. And in an, if it is any downside, I'm expecting 31,259. So let's come to the point. So as per the expected thing, so currently Bank Nifty was trading 31,720 is the market price, and if it is going up based on the historical implied volatility, the implied volatility also reducing, that indicates simply the movement of the Bank Nifty is reducing day by day. Okay, so maximum expected movement of the Bank Nifty is 626 point. So as per a derivation, so 460 point I am expecting either upside or downside. So it may be settled by 32,180, or if it is goes down, 31,259 is the level for the Bank Nifty for a next week, that is around 19th expiry. So let's check what is the expiry date, and we can check the premium also now. 19th expiry. So 19th December expiry Bank Nifty contract. We have expected this level, 19th expiry. 19th December. Okay, so what are the strike price we can take? 331,700 call option, the same time 31,700 put options. So let's check whether buying is the best or selling is the best. Let's check with the premium prices. So once we understand, then we can try to trade on the options. What is the best trading strategy? 31,700 on 19th December, we are trading 232. The same time put option is trading 252. So currently what are the premium which is trading 232 and 252? So 232 and 252. So 484. I'm expecting minimum movement of 460. So now I'm paying the premium of 484. So here also, my paying premium is more while I'm expecting minimum movement. So in this particular case, so my premium paid is more than my expected movement. So selling is the best strategy for a Bank Nifty weekly options for the next week expiry. And here also you can maintain 484 for a stop loss for both the options, as well as, or anyone who taking a risk, you can maintain a 676 as a stop loss for the both the options. So if you follow this strategy, so sure shot you will be going to make money in the Bank Nifty. And those who are following a trend basis, you can also follow with the trend and you can make money. This is what a best strategy for a next week Bank Nifty expiry is. A short straddle is the best, both selling both call and put. And once you know the risk and reward ratio, then you can enter into the trade as per your own also. That's about this video. And if you like this video, like and share to your friends. And if you have any doubt, you can comment on the comment box if you're getting any doubt. That's about this video. And thank you for watching this video. If you have any doubt, you can ask me on WhatsApp. And anyone who want to open a trading account with me, you can open a trading account with me and you can do trading with me, my support. And thanks for watching this video. Thank you very much.